Feynman resisted believing in QCD for quite a few years. He thought that somehow the gluon propagator would be fundamentally 1 over k to the fourth. So that for small k, mm-hmm. so that one would get fundamentally, not as a result of radiative corrections, but fundamentally a confining potential. It's not really possible, and I don't know why he believed that, but that's what he said for a long time. Finally, at a meeting in Irvine in the winter of, what was it, 75, 76, I think, he finally caved in and said, all this stuff I've been doing is just an approximation to QCD. But it took quite a while.